ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome to Get Mouse. This is another game that was on the flash drive that Judas gave me, as I don't even know what we're getting into. Looks cute, but I feel like looks can be one of those that can be deceiving. I do apologize if I sound tired. I haven't been sleeping well, and I do apologize. Nevertheless, the hell is that? Give the mouse the cheese. You win the stage when the mouse gets his cheese. 8 stages total. Mouse, somewhat of a crybaby, a kind-hearted mouse who would never cause harm to others. Hold X on the gamepad or shift key to return to the title screen. This item? Trash. What is that noise? Oh, I guess that's not a real sound of a mouse. What if I chose bomb? Fuck. You have done. Okay, that genuinely scared me. This is like surprise, motherfucker. Jeez. I'm gonna make this the thumbnail. Hell yeah. Okay, log. Cheese. This is cute. I'm not sure why you just said that this would be like a fun, scary. Oh. I don't want to be mean to the mouse. What if I say you suck? This is gonna kick it. What? Wait, what? I thought he was gonna kick it at me. Choose. That's what I was expecting in the last one. Caesars. Arms. Game over. Physics. So mad, Father Dudley in the Mysterious Tower? I don't know. I've heard of me so, but I've never heard of Mad Father before. Definitely the Mysterious Tower sounds familiar. I mean, Mad Father looks like he's wearing a lab coat, so probably Mad Father. I don't want to smoke here. Mock up image may differ from. Oh, that was cut short. Search for cheese. That mouse is peeing like a dog. This feels like a jump scare image. I'm looking up. Where would cheese be? Oh, that's clever. That mouse in the lower right hand looks a bit shady. Fighting the shadow. We're a perceiver village from the mouse. They say cheese has healing effects. What? Because of this mouse, my makeup isn't staying on. Do something, hero. If you grow away from mouse extermination, please come stay at our inn. Ugh, the mouse is coming. Shinoi, you know, I hear there's been paranormal activity in this village lately. Kudo Paladin. There was that incident here where the cheese boy got bites in it. I think it's the mouse's curse? Don't even check. What? Venus? True hammer. I don't sweat at Venus. It's just. I don't even know what's going on. Whoever swears the mouse, I'll give permission to marry my daughter. Is that a goth kid, I think? My crops ain't grown all because that mouse messed up my field. Can't take this much longer. I'm expecting something horrible to happen. Animals won't do anything if you don't equip them. That makes sense. Mice are scary. I'll go beat it up. Aw, don't. Oh Lord, grant us the lost mice piece. Oh dear, I thought I'd spread my faith in a new land, but it's like the state of the stone. What am I to do, Lord? Please guide me. I'm terribly sorry, you just remind me of an old acquaintance of mine. Looking a little pale, I could recommend a doctor if you'd like. What? Choose one. Wait, there's other things around here? Gotta get all the cheese. Sorry, Father, but I Mouse was defeated. The heroes return. Thank you for exterminating the mouse. Long live the hero. Okay. Christ. Defend. I'm also staring at the defend. Judas, like, how is this a horror game? Ending. So I continue. Does anything change? Wait, what's even going on? She's not messing around though. How is this a horror game? Maybe it's because of what it's connected to, because it's connected to Mad Father. So it's like, huh. I don't know Mad Father. I mean, I know him, so. I'm gonna have to check it out, because I don't know. I think it was like stage 4. Pancakes. of Siege 3. No, this is delighted. This is too awesome to dance and notice the cheese. Okay, well, that was Gitmos. I don't even really know what to say on the game. Honestly, the game, it's cute. The game is cute. Since I don't really know a lot about, I don't know what Mad Father is or Miso, I kind of feel like I'm a bit lost in the context. Which probably isn't a bad thing. I just have to look it up to see what it is. Because maybe I'll play that on the channel. I do apologize if I yawned a lot or just sound tired. There's a lot going on the last couple days, and I'm just not, your boy is tired. But thank you all so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll be, we are at 186 subscribers, which is actually really cool. Thank you all so much for the support, tuning in. And if there's any games that you'd like to see on the channel, please let me know in the comments down below. Alongside, we are 14 subscribers away from the 200 subscriber goal? So, yeah, of playing South Park The Fractured But Whole, which probably is going to be entertaining for you guys, but probably going to be the worst experience for me, because the subscriber goal is 200 YouTube subs, and I will be playing on the hardest difficulty, and doing everything on Mastermind, which is one of those, oh boy, not looking forward to that. But nonetheless, thank you so much for tuning in, and I'll be seeing you in the next one. Peace.